Retailers are scrambling to come to terms with the new COVID rules which ban unvaccinated Victorians from most shops. Jade Vincent is in the city and, Jade, retailers are rushing to adjust.
Yes, Mitch, many of the big name stores like Kmart have a COVID marshal or a security guard at the entrance. Customers are steadily checking in with their vaccine passport so far without incident. But some of the smaller retailers we spoke to today said they're not quite ready just yet. They don't have the staff to place at the doors and they can't afford to be turning customers away.
Hi, welcome. Can I just check your vaccination status, please?
As long as you have the green tick, it's a VIP entrance.
Come through.
Unvaccinated shoppers can no longer step foot inside non-essential retail. Shop assistants forced to keep them out.
Most of the customers have been quite supportive of the initiative, which is great to see. They understand that it's for everyone's safety.
National retailers like Big W and chain stores appeared to have a streamlined process, employees checking vaccine passports upon entry.
It's just part of life now. So if it keeps us safe, that's what we want.
But some smaller businesses say they simply don't have the capacity.
I'm struggling, to tell you the truth. I'm on my own until about lunchtime, and it's been busy.
We're a small store and, you know, I can't afford to put on more staff just to stand at the door to see that everyone's vaccinated.
Camberwell menswear store owner Simeon Spark says he's not comfortable having to play bouncer.
You're anxious, you do want to make a sale and to probably ask someone, look, sorry, you're not vaccinated, I can't sell you that suit. Our concerns is, you know, obviously there's going to be an argument.
The Retail Workers Union wrote to the Premier demanding security guards and a greater police presence around shopping precincts.
There are many workers who are 15, 16, 17 years old in retail. It's simply not appropriate that they be asked to do this job.
The unvaccinated can still enter major shopping centres for essential purchases at supermarkets and pharmacies, but that's as far as they'll get. While Melburnians are breathing a little easier today, masks are still mandatory for retail staff and customers until December 15.
Some of these rules just don't make sense. The fact that you need to wear a mask to try on a pair of jeans, yet you can go to a nightclub and have a dance and not wear a mask.
Jade Vincent, 7 News.